Okay, so masala basically means you have different spices crushed and mixed in different portions, you know. So if you are creating tea, you can have masala tea. If you are doing some chicken dish, you have chicken masala. If you are doing what we call as pav bhaji, it's a very famous dish. We have pav bhaji masala. So you have different spices, ingredients into that.
So whenever you order a plate or an item and you say masala, that means you're going to get some mixture of herbs in it as well.
And as per your taste, you can ask for more chili, more spicy, you can ask for that.
Or wimpy would be my version. Thanks.